stormy wind blew one day in the 100-acre wood, blew Eeyore's house to the ground. He stood alone in the cold, cold rain, no place to go, losing all hope. Piglet was trapped in a raging flood in the 100-acre wood. So he stood on some chairs to save himself, but with no one around, he was afraid he would drown. But only the pooh knew what to do without even counting to one or to two. He put down his honey pot, got up off his couch, and he went outside to help. Now your neighbors are homeless. They lie in the street in the cold, cold rain, losing all hope, no place to go. The children outside have no food to eat. They're lost and afraid, full of fear and pain. You sit on your couch with your earphones on, your eyes glued to a screen. Lost down a rabbit hole, waiting to have your dinner delivered to your door. If Winnie the Pooh knew what to do, tell me, why don't you? Think that all is well, you're safe on your couch, you have virtual reality to hide in. Everything's fine until it's not. You're not alone in the world. When they pound down your door because they can't take any more, the fault will be yours and not theirs. So if Winnie the Pooh knew what to do, and he's just a bear, why can't you? Put down your earphones. Get up off your couch. Go outside and help. After all, Winnie the Pooh is a bear made out of fluff. Tell me, what are you made of?